Adonia. Ah! The smelliest of festivals, totally appropriate for Adonis. He didn't belong with Aphrodite. She was better than him.
Adonia was a celebration of women's self-expression. They would dance on the rooftops, bringing scented plants like fennel and cabbage to their parties. In the spirit of Adonia, isn't it Aphrodite's choice who she loves?
Not when it's rotten, like that smell.
And yet, the women of these villages let it waft from the rooftops, year after year. Maybe the freedom to make the choice is what matters. Hear the screams of mortals fleeing, while the Caledonian boar ravaged their countryside and destroyed all their harvests. All because King Onias forgot to make an offering to Artemis.
Ha!
Adonis would have been wise not to spend so much time with Aphrodite. She had many jealous lovers.
Yeah, well, she wasn't in love with his brains.
He couldn't best the boar sent by jealous Ares. But when a sad Aphrodite poured nectar over Adonis's wounds, out sprang the gorgeous anemone flower, a symbol of new life.
Rush! Huh.
Deep within the vault, Phoenix found one of the tears Aphrodite shed over Adonis.
I really don't think Adonis was worth all this crying. He was just a pretty face.
Yeah.